With GitLens version 12.1, users may now configure an autolink to their Jira or Zendesk tickets. So when I hover over this line here, you'll notice that in my commit message, I have included a Jira ticket ID. And I can hyperlink this tag by configuring an autolink. So I'm going to use the Command Shift P shortcut to bring up the command palette. And I'm looking for this GitLens configure autolinks command. And this will take me straight to the setting where I can add an autolink. So here's the button. And there will be two fields to fill in. There's going to be the prefix for your tickets and the URL for your instance of Jira or Zendesk. So in my case, my Jira prefix is ONB dash. This is my URL for my Jira instance. And then instead of the ID, so I had the number 10 here. I'm going to remove that and add the num tag. And then your autolink is configured. So if I return to this hover, you'll see that my Jira issue IDs are now hyperlinked. I can click on those hyperlinks and that will bring up the Jira ticket in my browser tab. One quick tip, if you are looking to update a parameter from within your autolinks, the best way to do that is to first remove the autolink and then go back and re-add it with the updated fields. All right, enjoy.